Islam won its first parliamentary seats last month. In Holland, the anti-immigration Freedom Party now forms part of the Dutch government. In France, they are repatriating Roma people and are poised to become the first European country to ban the burqa. Even Switzerland, famed for its neutrality, voted last year to ban Islamic